Yeah, I started on the job in 1975. Started with the railway Narrabri. We started Port Waratah, take an empty coal train to Werris Creek, 4 or 5 hour trip up there, and then 7 hours later, back on the same train, bring it back to the port.
Dad took me out one day. He was pretty pumped to take me out on a coal train and show me what he'd done in his work. And unfortunately, not far into the trip, I got motion sickness and we had to ring Mum to come pick me up. And that was the last experience on a coal train.
He was a good example of a junior player that worked harder than anyone else as a young bloke. And I'm not surprised to see him achieve so much in the game to be captain of this great club, but also captain New South Wales on a couple of occasions and representing his country. So he's a really good example of someone that's worked hard and is enjoying the rewards at the end of all that.
Captaining the Newcastle Knights is my proudest moment. I've grown up in Newcastle and support a team that I really enjoy watching the players and looked up to. This sponsorship to the team is really important. The mining industry is huge in the Hunter region and Newcastle. Rugby league is really important to the people in this town. So I think it's a great fit. I'd advise anyone who supports the industry, log on to the New South Wales Mining website and join Voice for Mining.